As a mom, I wanted to provide lifetime experiences for my children. My son at 8 wanted to play youth football. Growing up in a family of all girls, I had no sporting experiences to draw on. I was anxious and nervous to let him play, but he really wanted to, so I allowed him to participate. That was 16 years ago, and the lessons that football has taught my son cannot be replicated anywhere else. Responsibility, dedication, tenacity are just a few of the things that football has taught him. He recently returned home from a deployment in the Marine Corps, and I am so proud of the man he is. I realize that football has played a part in that. I'm proud to be a part of the U Conference football family. Football is now a family tradition. See what football can do for your son. Sign up today at uconferencefootball.org. That's UTEconferencefootball.org.